Emotions, feelings happen, and then you slipped and hit your head. Not your finest hour. Want to see my finest hour? It's around here somewhere. Sorry.
Who are you?
I am Father Time.
You don't look so hot.
I don't feel so hot, but I guess that's to be expected, considering there's a crazo guy trying to destroy all of time.
Why are you saying crazo too? It's crazy!
In the future, it's crazo. I'm just being era appropriate. But anyways, how about you? How are you doing?
Bad. I messed up and everybody hates my guts now. They're better off without me anyway, wherever they are.
Well, that's one way to look at it. While you were out, your friends have been busy. They joined Gene and the Intergalactic Park Rangers. They're engaged in an epic space battle with that science teacher of yours. It's weird, really. They don't stand a chance. Guess I'll never understand humanity.
Why are you showing me all this? I blew it. I lost Mordecai.
Mordecai, huh? You're not friends anymore?
Told me so himself.
Ah, that's rough. But I'm sure you did all you could to save your friendship, too.
Yeah, I did a bunch of stuff. I wallowed in self-pity, I flew off in a rush.
Whoa, you did do a lot.
I know! There's literally nothing else I could do.
If only there was a word out there you could say to him. A word that shows him that you feel bad.
Maybe in a different language, but when am I gonna have time to learn another language?
Sorry, Rigby. The word is sorry. And if you really want to say it to him, you know where to find him. I'm not long for this existence, but at least I won't leave here with any regrets. How about you?
I gotta go say I'm sorry.
I took the liberty of filling your tank up while you were out. That'll be $50,000.
What? I don't have that kind of money.
Just kidding. It's on the house. Jeez, can't take a joke.
I'm coming, Mordecai.